Hello there, my friends. Good morning, good afternoon, or good evening. I've received so many requests for this video, so today we'll be going over how to play the Animal Crossing Deluxe mod. For this to work, we'll need the following: an unmodified version of the Animal Crossing.iso file, the Dolphin emulator, the Deluxe patch, and the patcher itself. I can totally help with the last three, but you will need to dump your own copy of Animal Crossing to get the .iso file, as that is the only legal way to obtain it. To start, you're going to need the Dolphin emulator. I'll leave the link down below in the description, so once you go to this page, click Download Dolphin 2506A for Windows, Mac, and Linux. That number might be different for you depending on when you're watching this video, but it should be pretty much the same button. On the download page, you'll want to choose the most recent build for your operating system. So for me, this would be Windows. Now that you have Dolphin downloaded, we need to unzip it and move it to wherever you want it on your computer. Go to your downloads folder, right click, and unzip it to your desired location. We can now go to wherever you put your Dolphin folder and double click on the Dolphin application. Once Dolphin is open, it will likely look something like this, minus the games, of course. Before we go any further, let's get Dolphin set up. Click the controllers option in the top menu, and then under GameCube controllers, port 1, select standard controller. Then click configure. You'll want to make sure whatever your controller you use is paired or connected to your PC, and then click refresh if you don't see it in the device drop-down menu, but chances are it will probably already be there. From here, you're going to click on each button and then press the corresponding button on your controller to map it. This is my current layout for my Xbox controller, if that helps. When you're done, close this window and then close the controller settings window. Let's head on over to the Animal Crossing modding Discord again. Links down below. I just want to say I am not involved in the modding community like at all, but I really do appreciate the time and effort these people put into this game, so huge shoutouts to them. Click on the Deluxe download changelog on the left-hand side and scroll just to make sure you're at the very most recent post. As of recording, the most recent patch is 30.1. Click on the file to download it. Now we'll want to patch our Animal Crossing file. To do this, click the link in the description for the xDelta patcher or find the link further up in the Deluxe download changelog page if you'd like. From here, select your Animal Crossing file for the source file and the patch you just downloaded for the patch file, and then click Apply Patch. Now we have a patched Animal Crossing Deluxe file. Make sure to save it somewhere on your PC, maybe with your Dolphin folder. Back in Dolphin, we're going to actually add it into our program here. Click Open, and then navigate to wherever you saved your patched Animal Crossing Deluxe file, and then click Open again. It will likely immediately open the game to play, but if not, double-click it within your games list within Dolphin. So, what exactly does Animal Crossing Deluxe add? And that should be all there is to it. Once again, massive props to Cuyler and the rest of the Animal Crossing community. I truly appreciate what you're doing to bring life back into one of my favorite games of all time. If you have any questions, I can try my best to help down below in the comments. However, there is also help available in the Animal Crossing modding Discord, and honestly, they are probably a lot more knowledgeable than myself. Thank you so much for watching, and enjoy Animal Crossing Deluxe.